Obviously, you guys are influenced by Cream. Which works of theirs is influential to you?
I found the Cream BBC Sessions CD in my house somewhere. I remember we already had it, and that was I kind of discovered it in my own home and wore it completely out. We went on vacation. And it was like a 14-hour drive, and that's all I listened to for all 14 hours straight.
Stepping out on that's crazy.